Hi, another edition of Tuesdays with Corey. I'm Corey, and I'm here with special guest
Mark.
That's Mark Rusinovich, and we're here.
Corey.
Well, I know, but they know me. I mean, it's, yeah. Anyway, Corey, okay, they actually know you better than me. Okay, fine, I'm embarrassed. And we're here today to talk to you a little bit about sort of how the back end works for infrastructure as a service. We talked a lot about some of the functionality and the features, and I brought Mark in because he architected this. He sort of helped us build this out, and so it's great to have him here to talk about it. And so we'll do a little bit of whiteboard, and we'll do a little bit of talking here. So I'll start off, basically say, you know, the way we sort of got this running, if you expect these virtual machines running inside a host, one of the big things we wanted to do is make sure it was talking to storage.
Come on. Better box.
Well, that. Fine. Why don't you walk a little bit through? So what?
All right, storage. This is our storage service over here, which is our blob table queue storage service that exposes all these APIs. And what we decided to do was leverage this for our persistent virtual machine stores, our blob stores that host. They're essentially just VHDs. So there's a little driver here that exposes a virtual disk up into the VM, so it looks like a local disk, locally attached disk here. When it sees IOs come to that disk, it forwards them over to XTOR blobs here, which are formatted as VHDs. And the benefits of using this architecture is that we get the triple up replication here that comes naturally as just part of using XTOR. Any blob is triply replicated, and we also get the XTOR APIs that can talk to this blob, so this lets you use your standard tools to copy blobs up, down, VHDs up and down, and
exactly. And it's fantastic because we get this really high durability of storage, you know, one of the highest durable systems that the world has seen for storage like this, and of course the APIs to allow you to move things around. It's a great combination of technology on the compute and storage side, giving you the best and the most powerful infrastructure as a service the world's seen. Thank you so much. Thank you, Mark, for your
time.
Thanks
a lot. Thanks for having me.